Around his neck. To slay the dragon, use the magic sword.
Ha ha ha!